Welcome to a very special edition of the Mafia Minute. We are here to celebrate, oh my God, Josh Allen's birthday. This is like one of the best days of the year. I mean, it's way up there. It's Josh Allen's birthday. We're here. It's the Mafia Minute. I am Jamie G. Esquire, the fifth. And I'm here with a couple special guests. I got the Soup, Deuce, and Magna Mills, and we're all here in unison to celebrate my guy, everybody's favorite, JA17. Love you forever, bro. It's your day. Fellas, how we feeling?
I don't know. I'm the non-card-carrying member here, so do you want me to go first or last?
You know what? Let's sandwich you right in the middle.
Oh, I'm the meat. Thank you for making me the meat. I'm very impressed.
You're the penis.
Every sandwich needs meat unless it's a butter sandwich, which is a real thing. I enjoy a good butter sandwich.
Could be sugar, water, mayonnaise, cheese, sandwich time.
Man. Could be the cheese, you know.
You know my cheese.
You know your cheese. And just for those of you tuning in, if you guys don't know this, they literally make dick cheese in China. Yep. So you could get a grilled dick cheese. You could get a macaroni and dick cheese. That's a thing.
Dick cheese in China sounds like a late career Leslie Nielsen movie. Just saying.
God, wouldn't that be amazing if Leslie Nielsen came out and like starring in Dick Cheese in China? I would watch it.
Open
but
weekend.
I digress. We're not here for Dick Cheese or Leslie Nielsen, as great as they may be. We're here for the greatest, and that is Josh Allen. Guys, we're just going to – this is it. We're not going to spend any time beating around the bush. Every person's going to say their piece on wishing him best for today and the year ahead, and then we'll get out of here. Soup, coin flip. You want me to go first or you want to go first, buddy? It's your call.
No, you go ahead, man.
All right. Well, I wrote a special poem today for my guy, Josh Allen. It's your birthday, brother. It goes a little bit like this. I'm going to read it. I don't have it memorized, but I am going to read it. So if I stare away, that's okay. And it goes like this. It's my favorite guy's day. All we ever wanted was to hear him say, Bills Mafia, I love you. And he shows us every week with what he do. JA17, you're my guy forever. Let's win a Super Bowl and celebrate together. I love you, Josh. I love you, 17. Thank you, Josh Allen, forever. Go Bills! Happy birthday, brother. Cheers to you.
You want a little Make-A-Wish foundation at the end there, but I guess that's passable. It did seem truly heartfelt. That's your guy. And again,
I love him.
You know, I'm going to give a more, you know, general idea of what maybe the Bills Mafia would like to really say about Josh Allen on his birthday, and the best way I know how to say it is in the form of a limerick. Josh Allen is the all-time best. Fuck Brady, Mahomes, and the rest. He runs it and throws it. He's the best, and he knows it. He visits me in my dreams undressed.
Oh! Lucky you! Soup Deuce, close us out on the birthday wishes for JA17 forever. Josh Allen. Joshua Patrick Allen.
That makes him sound like an assassin when you use the three names. I'm just saying, it makes him sound like an assassin. We might be, though.
Well, he's an assassin.
Oh, he's an assassin.
Right. That's for sure, man. You know, happy birthday, have a drink, and get out there and fucking have a killer fucking year, dude. We all love you here, man. And keep doing what you do. Appreciate it all, man.
Love you, Josh. Go Bills. Happy birthday, buddy. From us, Mall Bills Mafia, and from anybody who likes sports in general, how could they not like watching you play? Love you, bro. Have a great year. Cheers.
The Bills are the best. What they did this year, I lost my mom during the season. Of course, there was a lot going on with the Bills this year, but she died, and I had a game. I had to make a decision whether or not to do the game. This guy reached out to me first off on his own, but then I showed up in the booth, and the whole management team was standing there, jacket and tie, to extend their sympathies. I'll never, never forget that. That was the Pittsburgh game in October, like October the 9th. And then the Bills Mafia, the Nance Center, which is named for my dad, was inundated with donations from the Bills Mafia. People would send big donations, big and small, and all said the same thing. The Bills Mafia, thank you and God bless you, Jim. We remember your mom. I mean, the only team in the NFL, and it wasn't a handful of people. It was like well over 100 people. The Bills Mafia reached out to my family. never forget that.